Hi, I'm Dr. Singhania from Singhania Clinic, and I'm going to talk about dyslexia in children. Dyslexia is a reading disorder, but it's part of language processing. And a child may be very intelligent, but if he can't read, he may fail in school. It's a neurological disorder, and in the DSM-5, dyslexia is another gamut of specific learning difficulties. It has not been segregated like before. However, it's important to know that the way the brain processes and interprets information which causes reading difficulties. Apart from that, of course, poor exposure to reading or bilingual, trilingual children who are not exposed to that language can have difficulties as well. But dyslexia is primarily a language processing disorder, and children may have difficulty reading, writing, spelling, and sometimes even speaking. The earlier we diagnose this condition, the better is the outcome. We don't have to label it as dyslexia. You can just say it's slow reading or risk of dyslexia. Very young children may have difficulty recognizing letters, matching letters to sound. They may have difficulty with pronunciation, learning and correctly using new vocabulary, rhyming. These are all early reading skills. In later stages, in school age children, they have difficulty with spellings, remembering facts and numbers, handwriting. They may have difficulty learning new skills because a lot of things are dependent on reading. In fact, as a child grows older, reading is so important to learning. And as a child becomes a teenager, they don't read at the expected level. They may have started reading, but unless we actually probe into the fact, their level of reading is not appropriate. Sometimes they have difficulty understanding non-literal language like idioms and proverbs. Reading aloud may be a difficult task. 80% of children with dyslexia are associated with ADHD, and hence diagnosing that makes it very easy for the child to be treated. And because of ADHD, they may have difficulty organizing and managing time, memorizing because of poor working memory, and learning a foreign language. If you're seeking help, please visit our website www.singhaniaclinic.com or call us on the number shown below. Thank you for watching.